Hi, this is Bhaskar from Ice Cream Prabhu. Today we have a tachometer. We did this model with help of Lego Viru kit. And the associated parts are like CPU and the ultrasonic sensor, the motor and two gears and the two balancing rods which we consider here as. So, what is a tachometer actually? Tachometer is a thing which we use in our like day-to-day school vehicles where the speed needs to be controlled because it involves the safety of the children. The speed should not go more than 60 or something like that. So the speed controller which we call is the technical name of that is tachometer, which we have here in front of us. So this one controls the speed. It doesn't rotate after the specific speed is being reached. So let's check out first, then we'll explain it later. So it will stop once we show our hand to the sensor. So the speed which we have given is 8. So now we are going to give the speed as 5. Reducing the speed manually by ourselves. Let's check it out now. So if we keep a hand here, it will stop. So the minimum speed as we control from our angle is like the 45 degree of the half of the speed. So if we want this to go more of this to this side, so this one is the maximum speed. So apart which is a dangerous speed with where the model will collapse. So this at the tachometer actually works in according to the centrifugal force. An object will produce lift if it rotates like frisbee rotates and it goes in a sliding projectile way and then comes down. Same like that, an object if it rotates, it creates lift. That's how it creates lift. If this one rotates, this one automatically comes up like this. So let's try it again with a more speed now. So now it rotates very faster, but if we notice down here, this one goes up and comes down again slowly because let's wait. So now this has went, first it was like from here, now it went up till here. So if it rotates more speed than this, this rod will come out like this. So if it comes out, there will be no contact of the gear, so this one slows down. If it comes out, this one slows down automatically. Then again, if it goes down, it maintains the speed. So this is how the speed control and the tachometer works. It makes the gear out of the contact with another gear, so that it uses that idle power to rotate it for some time and comes back down. It will be like this. It comes back down to gain the same speed again. So like this way only we use that mechanism in school vans and college buses to control the speed. So whatever speed if you give more than this also, it won't go more than this. If it goes more than that, the speedometer, the speed controller collapses and falls down. So there has to be a specific speed where he can't go up to more than that. So go Google it, go YouTube for videos explaining the mechanisms of tachometer and compare us with them, and come back to us for more videos like this. Like, share, subscribe to our channel. Thank you. We'll have a new video in the coming days. Thank you.